Hello, my dear people. So today I am going to talk about how to style your outfit, how to re-wear your outfit like a pro. So it's all about just styling your basic dress or basic top or basic t-shirt or whatever in so many different ways, so that you don't run out of your dresses, run out of your outfits from your wardrobe. So everybody used to come in, okay, once if I wear this dress, tomorrow I'll think whether I should re-wear this again. But if you style it properly with the proper accessories, proper footwear, you can walk like a pro with confidence. So I'll show you how I am going to style this slit dress. This is black slit dress. I'll show you the full angle in two different ways. So let's get started. So first up, we can style it in a more business casual professional way. So all you need is to have a blazer which matches your outfit color. So for my outfit, black white blazers matches a lot. And for footwear, you can go with blocked pumped heels or even a pointed heels. It doesn't matter if it's pointed heels or a pumped heels, it doesn't matter. So to add an elegant touch, you can go with an aesthetic watch and also a tote bag. Since it's for office, any color tote bag is fine. And second way of styling is in a more casual chic way. So all you need is to have a denim jacket, whether it's a cropped denim jacket or even a full jacket, it's up to you. Both will be suiting for your dress outfit. So to add more bold look, I changed my lips to red and added a stone pendant chain with me, and this watch is still the same. So this is it. And for footwear, I just avoided the sneakers and go with this footwear, which is a more elegant footwear. This is from MOTF and added a glitter crossbody bag. I love this footwear a lot. And this is it, and there you have it. This is a casual chic way of styling.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you really enjoyed this video. So these are like two types of ways you can style one black dress. You can try it in so many other ways. You can experiment a lot if you have time. And I promise I'll come up with another styling videos, like to style some other dress with the wardrobe pieces I have already own, but I don't have so much pieces, but I'll mix and match and I'll show you how I can style the other outfits I have. So I hope you really enjoy this video and you really like this video. If you really like this video, please give me a thumbs up button and hit the subscribe and also ring the bell so that you don't miss any updates. So that's it for today's video, and I hope you really 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 loved it. So please show your love and just try these tips and tricks so that you wouldn't run out of your outfits, run out of clothes from your wardrobe. So until we see in the next video, stay beautiful, stay confident and stay healthy. Bye bye guys, see you.